And a new addition to a local airport is making it easier for emergency services to reach surrounding areas. Drew Coffey tells us how this service is working to keep residents safe.
Here at the Whiteside County Airport, the new hangar right behind me will allow nurses and pilots to respond to emergencies much quicker. OSF Life Flight hosted a walkthrough showing the public the $1.2 million base. It has space for two helicopters that hold emergency medical equipment inside for when people need to be transported to nearby hospitals. OSF healthcare officials say the addition will improve response time in local towns.
This helicopter had been based in Rockford, and it would take a good 10, 15, 20 minutes sometimes to get here, depending on which base it was coming from, if it was coming from Rockford or coming from Peru. Now, if it was needing to go to Sterling or to Dixon, it's a matter of just a few minutes.
And they say this outreach is important when lives are on the line.
It's very humbling. This is the hardest job you're ever going to love. It would be very hard to walk away from this job and be able to provide the care that we provide and be able to support not only this community, but every community.
And right upstairs of the hangar is living quarters, as well as a full functioning kitchen and a living room where nurses and pilots can stay awaiting their next call. In Rock Falls, Drew Coffey, WQAD News 8.
And OSF Life Flight makes more than 2,000 emergency flights a year. They also have air bases in Bloomington, Galesburg, and Peru.